is up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirk Yeehee, and this is The Last Yandere, Cursed Dark. So, this is yet another game from the After Game Saga, as I dubbed it. That's my headcanon name for it, anyway. This is free on Steam and itch.io. It's in a lot of places at this point. I'm not sure if it's a remake of The Last Yandere or a sequel. We'll find out together, right? I do know that it's probably a visual novel, so strap in. I almost said strap on. I was going to use a controller, but I learned if I hit the A button, it breaks the game. So I can't do that. So let's officially get started. After losing his memories 3 years ago, a lonely man seeks to rebuild his life and uncover the truth behind his pixelated nightmares. Oh, so this is broken up into chapters. Maybe we'll do one chapter per video. We'll see, it'll depend on how long it is. In any case, let's officially get started. Chapter 1, click on the circle to proceed. You know the consequences of lying, don't you? I'm curious if A will break it still. Awesome, it doesn't now. Ha ha! I understand. That's good. Now for the harder questions. Have you ever worked for any of the Apsir, or any of Apsir's rival corporations? Never. I've never worked for any of them. Okay, have you ever been involved in corporate espionage? I'm not a spy or anything. I just want to work here. Oh my god, the synopsis in the background looks happy. Is there anything else we need to know about you? I'm not really sure if this is important. I lost most of my memories a few years ago. A brain tumor. It's gone now. An experimental procedure saved me. I have my sister to thank for that. I'm grateful for my second life. That explains the weird readings. But the graph says you're telling the truth. So that's what that is in the background. Okay, it's a lie detector. Okay. I'm sure. I wouldn't have believed it otherwise. Things must be hard for you. I can't imagine living as a blank slate. I don't know you, but I'm proud of you. I hope things work out for you. Unfortunately, I don't have any say in this. Only the algorithm does. Goddamn algorithms. The world is algorithms at this point. Hate hearing the word. Now that the interview is over, we can talk off record. So why do you want to work here anyway? Are you passionate about our games? I guess it's because I keep dreaming about it. Like, literally, huh? Ha! You've been dreaming about working here? Not exactly. I've been dreaming about the games themselves. I know, it's weird. What? That's not weird at all. Really? Does it happen to you too? No, I was being sarcastic. I know it's hard to tell sometimes, especially when it comes across in text. Jeez, the internet all over. If you don't put / sarcasm at the end, everyone takes everything so serious. Anyway, we'll send you an email. We'll have to wait for an algorithm to decide. Just so you know, I'm rooting for you. Why? That's not the response you give there. Like, why? That makes it sound like, why should you? A more appropriate response there would be, thank you, I appreciate that. Not, what? Why? Huh? I don't think I'm qualified to work here. What the hell's wrong with you? That's what I get out of why. Because you look like you need the job.
The Last Yandere, Cursed Dark.
Are we going to get the creepy evil cackle laugh here? Let's get this out of the way completely. Ongoing call with Lilith. Hey, brother, what's up? Just got home from the interview. He got really perky and excited, huh? How'd it go? Hell, they brought out the neurograph. Brought out a neurograph. Jeez, a lie detector? Yeah, but way worse. A little overkill for a game dev company, don't you think? I guess they can never be too safe, but it was tense. I'm guessing you flopped the interview? I ended up telling them about you. Oh, yeah? Told them about how my sister saved me from my brain tumor. It was Dr. Rostenstein that did all the work, not me. You didn't need to tell them that. They don't care about that stuff. They didn't seem to mind. You know, I think it actually helped. I've gotten used to it going back and forth, so I just assumed it was going to be her that was talking there.
Yeah? How so? The interviewer said she was rooting for me. That's great news. Tell you what, as soon as I get the chance, I'll buy you some cake. I gotta run. Talk to you soon, brother. Don't forget your medicine, too. Take care, please. You're the only family I have. Laters. Laters. I hate people that talk like that. You've got an electronic mail. Yes, because that's what it's called. Well, it technically is, but I don't think I've heard anyone call it an electronic mail since like the early 90s. The AppStore Games has sent you an electronic mail. From AppStore Games, subject application results. Good day, insert application name here. Wow, they were so lazy they didn't even put his name in place of that. Come on. This is to inform you that we have failed to process your application at this time. If you are selected to continue the employment application, our human resource officer will contact you. Warm regards, Mia. Huh, that's weird. I thought that with the algorithm and all, results for this would come sooner. The floor is very shiny. This game has ray tracing confirmed, guys! At least that day was different. Geez, I can word good sometimes, I promise I can. My life, or at least what I remember of it, could not have been more predictable. Every morning I woke up to the same alarm. I dressed, and though the outfit was not usually the same, the motions were. I moved automatically through my morning routine and followed it with a job I didn't care for. I participate in the Neuralink research for the Rothschild Institute. Boy, that really does not roll off the tongue easy for me, even after all these years. The people that saved my life. The research isn't exactly as it sounds. By the end of the day, I was too tired to do anything more than fall into the same rut as every other night. I think he needs a new bed if there's a rut in it, I'm just saying. I check the same websites and look at the same distressing news that plagued the world every day. I have no one but my sister to talk to. Like most people, I'm alone. Hey, I'm all about solidarity. I've got a new neighbor moving in. That's stressing the hell out of me. I'd like the solidarity. Just saying. There's one thing different about me, though. I've been having strange dreams. I keep dreaming about AppStore's weird pixel games. Figured it was a sign. It's why I wanted to work there. Or maybe I was just looking for an out. Anything to get me out of this rut. I better get some sleep. What am I dreaming? I thought he was going to say, why am I dreaming? Not this again. Let me try that again. Not this again. I can't understand it. That looks like a crater on the moon growing moss. Who are you? What are you? Another bad dream. I should try sleeping again. I might hear from AppStore tomorrow. 13 weeks later. Oh, that was a time skip. Jeez. You've got a new electronic mail. Electronic mail. Good day, insert application name here. We hope this email finds you well. Please visit our office at the earliest convenience, or at your earliest convenience, so we can discuss your employment status with AppStore Inc. Warm regards, Mia. Took the darn time. Hope this email finds you well. I hope this is good news. Well, typically they're not going to bring you in to say you didn't get the job. It would have been stated there. Oh, it's you. What the heck is that in the background? Is that a castle wall pixelated? Oh, and there's Knightley. I guess those things that you can just stick to windows and stuff. Man, you... To Mr. Developer Darius... You should look into getting something like this made. It would probably sell pretty well. Just saying. Wall stickers? They do well. I'm fairly certain. Especially if you went directly with the most popular of the games, Dere.exe 2? Whatever it is. You know what it is. I think they'd actually do a mint. Hi, we're supposed to discuss my application results? First of all, we apologize for the delay. Yeah, took a while. The algorithm bugged out trying to process your application. Okay. That doesn't usually happen. Our algorithm is reliable. So what happens now? The company policy doesn't allow us to hire someone without the algorithm's approval. I suppose we could work out an arrangement. Would you be okay with staying as an intern for now? Until when? At least until the algorithm is back online. So they've gone 13 weeks without hiring anyone? Suspicious. And the timetable for that would be... Everyone we have left are on it. I'm guessing 2 weeks. We'll pay you per diem. Yes. You don't even know how much we'll pay. I told you, I really want to work here. So why the rush? You took 3 months. Why not wait a couple more? We've lost more than half of our staff in the past few weeks. Did they die? Why would you assume that? Oh, really? What happened? Just company on hard times or something like that? Did they die? Why is wrong with our guy? Why did he go to such a dark place instantly? Freaking hell, I'm starting to wonder if this guy's a freaking psychopath. Anyway. What? No, why would you think that? They didn't want to work here anymore. See? Why do you want to hire this idiot? He's got something wrong with him, obviously. I think they may have taken too much out of his brain when they took the tumor. Assuming it was a brain tumor, I honestly don't remember. Or maybe I subconsciously do remember. I don't know. Like, Jesus. So that's why you need me to start here ASAP. Yes, on any other day, we wouldn't be doing this. But we need people right now. Why did they quit? Some nonsense about seeing things in the games. I wish they had just been more honest with me. Yeah, let me know what I can do to help. You don't have to do that. The algorithm still has the final say. I'm just trying to be nice. I'm thinking he's just freaking hiding something, just waiting to murder the next person he sees. Jesus, our guy scares me a little bit, if I'm to be honest. Just promise me that you'll always be honest with me. I've had enough disappointments. I promise, you won't be needing the neurograph for me. Alright, now it's time I introduce you to the man we work for. Well, what's this about? This is our new intern, sir. Do I look like I care, Mia? Where is everyone? Most of them quit, sir. The others are working on the algorithm fix. It's nice to meet you, sir. Mia, get him out of here and get on a call with your boyfriend.
What?
There's gotta be a reason he wants her to call his boy or her boyfriend. Tell him I want to see him back working on our games again, or else. Okay. I'm sorry. I think they're really gone. I mean, I get why he's in a foul mood, but wow. I'm sorry about that. He's not usually like that. I think it's just best for you to go home right now. Your first day starts tomorrow. So, before I get too much further, two things I want to touch on. First off, if you want to help me on my way, 2.5k subs, subscribe to that button down below. And if you want to help the channel out, watch the video straight through from start to finish. Awesome. That tells YouTube the video is worth watching and they'll share it out with more people. Yay, algorithms! Told ya. Know all too much about him to hate him. And the second thing, this is a note to you, Mr. Developer, Mr. Darius Guerrero. One thing I would have suggested with your text and stuff, it's fine the way it is, but where, you know, the bigger the screen, the harder it is to read, like, who's talking. So maybe I would have included, like, a character image here or... have this little bit of a faded gradient here that you have that specific colors to match specific characters to make it easier to distinguish who's talking without having to, you know, constantly glance over to see who it is talking. Just my two cents on that. Maybe thoughts for an update or future games probably make more sense, but yeah, that's just a thought, because as I'm sure you've noticed, I do a slightly higher voice for Mia here and a more docile monotone voice for our character. And I've messed that up a few times because it's hard to see this change when I'm focused on this section right here. It also makes me look like or feel like I'm looking at her pelvis all the time. Or with the view earlier, I was directly staring at her boobs the whole time, which is really uncomfortable. So, you know, a bit of a barrier there would be nice. So it doesn't make me feel uncomfortable looking at a game character's boobs or crotch. Like, seriously. Anyway. Just a couple points, a couple things I want to touch on. Subscribe, awesome. Like the video, double awesome. Algorithm happy, triple awesome. I think it's best you go home for now. Your first day starts tomorrow. Do we get notifications on when each chapter ends? Because if not, I might have to record this all in one go and just chop it up as I'm going. Sir, are you all right? What? Sorry. I guess I'm a little off today. I'm just not together. At least, no, I won't spoil it just in case there's a few out there that hasn't seen the original to this. Would you like to buy a cake? Might make you feel better. No, sorry. My sister usually buys me cake. What's the point of coming to a cake shop if you're not going to get cake? I don't know. I don't know why I'm here. Almost like he was drawn there. Saying... You look like you've had a bad day. Have some cake on the house. All right. Thank you. Yeah, call me Kara. Karen Gittner. Nice to meet you. That was such a bad day. Thank you, Kara. She was funny. She gave me that strawberry cake and I said I'd like it very much. Really? You had to throw a bad pun in there? If you can't tell, I hate puns. Like, they're not, and pardon the pun with this, they're not punny. Ha ha ha. They're forced and stupid. They've always gotten me and I don't know why. It was fun, but now I'm back here, alone. End in the dark. Turn on a freaking light once in a while, dude. Although I'm one to talk, my lights are never on. I long for the days when there's noise in the street. It's almost always eerily quiet. The only sound to keep me company is an electric hum. I'm looking back at my air conditioner, if you don't know. That's my electric hum. And sorry if you guys can hear it. We're currently going through a heat wave. It's plus 41 Celsius with the humidity. I'm using the damn air conditioner because I don't want to die of heat. Not even heat stroke. I just don't want to die of heat. It's very hot. It could be coming from one of my appliances. I wouldn't have noticed it if it hadn't been so quiet. It's probably coming from the computer. Computers have a hum. I mean, more of a fan blowing, but same difference. I'm almost certain that I've always heard the sound because nothing possibly could have changed. Nothing ever changes. Oh, that music... That music faded in, like, perfectly. It was subtle and then just ramped up at the perfect time. I legit, when I heard it ramping up, I just felt the chills go from my shoulder down through. That was weird. This again. What is this? I'm not chosen. What does that mean? What does it all mean? Why the heck is it so hot today? See? Even the game can tell it's hot! Like, seriously, holy hell, the odds! I don't think I can. See? He doesn't have air conditioning. He's stuck out in the heat and he passed out. Huh? And now we're being visited by puppets. Dr. Rostenstein?
You caused quite a commotion passing out of the bus stop like that. How are you?
How long was I out?
Not sure. It was fortunate those college girls found you. Please be more careful.
What time is it?
It's noon.
I missed my first day at work. You missed half of your first day at work. The day isn't over yet. You can go in. You can explain what happened. I'm pretty sure they... I'm almost half certain they'd be understanding. Except for if you told Mr. Dev. Because he seemed to be...
No offense to the dev of this game.
But he seemed to be kind of a prude and an asshole.
I'm sure they will understand.
Doc, is there anything wrong with me? He's a doctor. Our guy could get a note from him and then there wouldn't be a damn thing they could do about it. At least if it's like it is here. If you have a doctor's note, you're good. Doesn't matter.
Well, the test didn't show anything peculiar. Have you been taking your medicine?
I have. Why did I pass out?
I don't know. Possibly heat stroke. No signs of the old tumor, so it's not that. Listen, I've done quite a bit of test on you, and I was wondering, would you mind participating in my research again, for old time's sake?
Is it for the Trinemesis, the big drone people get to pilot with their minds?
You remember, yes.
It's still going on about that, huh? Sure, Doc. Anything for you. I owe you my life, after all. Can I move it? There we go. I mean, it wasn't me actually moving it, but...
Is that all? Maybe the psionic link needs calibrating.
That's as far as I can make it go, Doc. Not too different from last time.
I see. It's all right. We'll try again some other time.
Let me get this off here again. I keep forgetting to move that over to the other screen out of the way. Sorry if you noticed it. Huh, I could have sworn the cake shop was here. I must have taken a wrong turn. Kara? Hey, it's you. What are you doing here? I'm wondering how short is our guy, because that camera view was down looking up. Was he sitting on the ground looking up at her? Like, what the hell? Well, I was hoping to get some more of your cake, but I guess I got lost. Really? Aw, you're sweet. Cake shop's closed for the day, but you can come with me if you'd like.
Where?
It's a bit far, just a spot that I used to visit when I needed to think.
You know what? That's exactly what I need right now.
Where the hell did she take us? I was just gonna sit here and bob back and forth to the music, but the change of scenery really kind of threw me off here. We're here. So what do you think?
Kara, I love the view.
Yay.
I wish I've known about this place before. It feels so peaceful. So what do you want to think about?
What did you want to think about? What?
Well, you know, just some stuff. And I guess I really just wanted to see this again.
Oh yeah, she did say she comes here to think. But he asked such weird questions. That's not what you would ask in this situation. What would make more sense? Like,
so why exactly did you bring me here? Or what was the point of coming here? Something like that.
But, well, you know, whatever. Our guy confirmed to be a little off anyway.
Well, you know, just some stuff, and I guess I really wanted to see this again. Right, we just read that. It's been a while since I've been here. So now I want to take it all in so I can recreate this view.
You're a painter, Kara?
Something like that. I make digital art, actually.
Huh. You know, I think you should try getting a job at Apsir. I heard they have job openings.
You just want to see me around the office. I kid.
I remember next to nothing about the original to this game, but I know this one's drastically different so far. It feels like it's going to be a lot more fleshed out. Really wish I knew. I'm gonna have to cut it soon. I know that.
Jeez. I'd love to put it one chapter per video if I could, but I don't know where the chapters start and end.
Whatever. We'll figure it out as we go.
What's it like to work there? Have you made any female friends? And give me the specifics. I need to know more.
Oh, you want to work there? Well, I can't really say because I haven't started yet. But it looks pretty hectic. I think they've been panicking because of something about their games. On top of that, the dev is a little mean-spirited. But I like it there. I haven't made any female friends yet, though.
But I'm sure you'll get along with the woman there, or the women there. Oh, I don't think I'll ever have friends again.
Okay.
I think it's possible that I'll be alone forever. Don't say that. I'm sure you'll make new friends. And if you ever feel alone, give your family a call.
I'm guessing you don't have family?
Yeah. I don't have family. I've never even met my mom.
Oh, I'm sorry. That was wrong of me to...
Hey, it's okay. It was an honest mistake.
Yeah, he'd have no way to know. There's no reason to feel bad about that.
How about you? What's your story?
I still have family. My sister, our parents and mother, or my parents and other sister already passed away. They were murdered by some green-haired freak.
Okay, then.
As for friends, well, let's just say I feel alone sometimes, too. I'm sure that green-haired freak thing is going to come back. I'd be surprised if it didn't.
You shouldn't. You're not alone. And so am I. I promise I'll be there for you if you want me to. Thank you, Kara. I'm here, too.
I think he, in that moment, he means he's there for her, too. My thoughts, anyway.
The part about passing out aside, today's one of my favorite days. I can't wait to see her again. This again. Dr. Rothstein?
I used to call him Dr. Rot because I wasn't sure if I was pronouncing it right or not. Now I just don't care.
Okay.
You want me to pilot the Tri-Nemesis? I can't.
What just happened to his eye? He's got, wicked eyelashes, but they look like they're coming out of his eyeball.
I can't help you with your research, Doc. I'm sorry. He's glitching out bad.
I thought it was someone else there because of the yellow. It took me a moment after seeing it longer there to realize it was just his head in the yellow hue.
Not those weird dreams again.
What is going on? Chapter 2. Well, at least now we know where the chapters start and end. So, I think this is the perfect place to call this one. You know the drill at this point. You want to help me on the way 2.5k subs, subscribe to that button down below. Much appreciated. If you did enjoy the video, leave it a big old thumbs up. Look forward to Chapter 2, 3, and 4. I'll be going through this whole game. I know there's been a couple, or at least one person out there, looking forward to this series because... Well, whenever something new from the Apser developers or creators comes out, they always come to my YouTube channels like, you know, this game's out now. And like, yep, I know. I follow them on Twitter. I'm part of the Discord. I'm subscribed to the YouTube channel. I follow them on itch.io. I keep tabs on these games is what I'm trying to say. But I do appreciate you coming and let me know all the same. Don't get me wrong. I do appreciate it. Aside from that, I don't think I have too much left to say. Check out these videos off to the side now they've appeared. And, yeah, look forward to part 2. See you in the next one.